Tonight was a good win for us. We had a week off, and so we got a little bit of a mental and physical break. So it was nice to come back in and get back in the flow of things, and for us to win in three against a good Schreiner team, that was a good sign for us. We got contributions from a lot of people tonight. I thought our setters did a really good job of mixing up who they were setting to, getting the middles involved first, and then getting our pins involved. We got a lot of digs tonight too. Raven and Brittany and Audrey were touching a lot of balls tonight. So really proud overall as a team. You know, we still got a couple tough matches this weekend on the road, but I like where we're heading into conference finals. Can't wait to get in the gym and get better tomorrow. But overall, really good effort from our team tonight. Really proud of where we are right now.